They wanna fuck with the lyricists. We be too villainous, we be on feeling shit. Feeling shit, feeling shit, feeling shit, feeling shit. Reactions from a lyricist.
Fuck out of here, people. You already know what it is. Your boy Scooter Rescope. And today on Lyricist Reacts, reacting to RDNH with War. So without further ado, let's get to these bars. Sheesh!
Hey, RD.
RD, RD.
H, let's see what y'all talking about. Highly anticipated, I should say.
What's the scene? What's the scene? The RD on one side and H on the other?
Well, obviously, who else is gonna be there?
War! Okay, I see what's going on. I see what's going on. My boy RD's on the floor.
It's crazy. Is this nigga, wait, hold up. Sorry. This nigga's on a, I gotta get Scooter via Scoots, and I gotta get on my car talk. This nigga's on a Ford Raptor, and this nigga's on a fucking, my bad, because people be getting offended when I call RD a nigga. But this guy, my man's, is on a fucking Ford Raptor, and my guy over here, H, is on a fucking G-Wagon. I don't really like none of those cars. I'm not a Ford fan, and I hate G-Wagons. I don't even know whose side to be on. I'm probably rock with RD, because the Raptor, you can't hate on that. I'm not a Ford guy, but the Ford Raptor is a beast. That bitch is a beast. So. RD, RD, let's go. Okay, I didn't expect them to go back and forth on the hook, first of all, and I didn't expect their, you know, the Manchester and Brighton accent to go. Okay, wait.
What? Okay, wait, wait, what? Okay, hold on, I like this energy. I like this energy. I've been a bigger man, they didn't give a damn, and I don't wanna pull a trigger. They don't wanna hear the truth, they think it was not, they got me in the booth. I'm up and I'm eating my fruits, and they didn't see the seed through the bleeding, not believing, underachieving. See, I nigga said I'm up when I'm eating my fruits, but they didn't see the seeds. Nigga see me pretty much out here shining, but they ain't see me putting in that work. Come on, that's a hard way to put that. I ain't never heard that way before. Right. I've been a bigger man, they didn't give a damn, and I don't wanna pull a trigger. They don't wanna hear the truth, they think it was not, they got me in the booth. Cause I'm up and I'm eating my fruits, and they didn't see the seed through the bleeding. Non believing, underachieving. See, I remember this time I was flat on my ass, my lost the yard, and I'm trying to grow up. Studio was cheap, didn't give a damn, and I don't wanna pull a trigger. They don't wanna hear the truth, they think it was not, they got me in the booth. Cause I'm up and I'm eating my fruits, and they didn't see the seed through the bleeding. Non-believing, underachieving. See, I remember this time I was flat on my ass. Mum lost the yard and I'm trying to grow up. Studio was my time apart. I don't make off back at Moonin' Bar. Scheming how we'd get our Moonin' Bar. Stupidness for a few quid more. Thank God every day that music pass. Think I ain't ready, you stupid. If they want a battle, I'm ready for the fight. I'm done and I'm sick of the tour and the sliding face. Not anymore.
Why?
Kicking the door,
kicking the door. This is hot. This is like a, like a little Eminem, my name is situation. All right, I see y'all. White boys doing the Eminem. It actually kind of remind me of the Eminem and Joyner Lucas video, and it was all back to back, and they had the little puppeteer niggas behind around them and shit like that. That's crazy. That's hard. This is actually crazy. RD and H linked up to do a song, and it's not a gal tune? There's no females in this song. I don't even think RD and H have tracks prior to this with no females in the track. Well, you know, they little freestyle situations, Cheeky Bars and... What the fuck was that H freestyle that he did that was fire? Something bars. But yeah. Okay, hold on. This is crazy. No business? This is hard. Unexpected. Arms cologne when I lift these reps. Oh my god, son. Nigga, arms is crazy, so okay. That was hard.
So my guys still savage you, it's not music, if they're planning to shoot. If it happens, it happens, it's true, but if they want a battle, I'm ready for war. I come from the struggle and love on the top, but I've been here before. I'm done, I'm sick of the tour, the smiling face, not anymore. Kicking the door, kicking the quarter, I come from the mud, I can give you a talk. If they want a battle, I'm ready for war. I come from the struggle and love on the top, but I've been here before.
This is hard. I'm leaving about this. Come on, man. Nah, we about to pull this whole shit. I don't care. I'm ready for it. We should have got a third verse with them niggas going back to back. We should have got a third verse with them going back to back. Or at least a 4-4-4-4 or 8-8. 2-2-2-2, like, they could have rigged out on the third verse. Yeah.
I've been a bigger man, they didn't give a damn, and I don't wanna pull the truth. They don't wanna hear the truth, they think it was not, they got me in the booth. Cause I'm up when I'm eating my fruits, and they didn't see the seeds, all the bleeding, non-believing, underachieving. See, I remember this time, I was flat on my ass, mum lost the yard, and I'm trying to grow. Studio was my time apart, until they call back up doing drugs, even I'll read your arm through the stars. Stupidness for a few quid more, thank God every day that music boss. Think I ain't ready, you stupid. If they want a battle, I'm ready for the So my guys still savage you, it's not a music, big day planning the shoot. If it happens, it happens, it's true, but if they want a battle, I'm ready for war. I come come from the struggle and love of the top, but I've been here before. I'm done and I'm sick of the tour. A smiley face is nothing anymore. Kicking the door,
kicking the door.
They want a battle, I'm ready for war. I come from the struggle and love of the top, but I've been here before. I'm done and I'm sick of the tour. A smiley face is not anymore. Kicking the door.
RDRG. Yeah, eight. This is hard. This is nuts, honestly. I ain't even going front.
Yeah. The best offers for.
Yeah, okay. This was crazy. This was different. This was different. This was different. I could say this wasn't the best I've heard RD rap. This wasn't the best I heard H rap. But as a song, this was one of both of their better tracks. Honestly. Like, they both got some fire shit, but the replay value on this one is ridiculous. The beat, that fucking hook that they came up with, and the concept of the video is ridiculous. This was hard. This was hard. And I like the fact that they didn't do the typical, like, okay, if you would think RD and H do a song, what's it going to be about? Girls. They took the whole different route with it. They actually played on how the fans viewed the white boy beef. Like, oh, it's war between us? Let's actually do a war track. So I wonder whose idea that was, RD or H's. But that was a crazy ass concept, and that also leaves the door open for them to actually give us the typical girl song, probably for the summertime, have that shit banging all through the summer. So this was definitely smart. This was hard though. I'm definitely feeling this. But this has been the Lyricist Reacts. Like, comment, subscribe. I shall catch y'all in another one, or the next one, one after that, man.
If they want a battle, I'm ready for war. I come from the struggle and love all the trouble. I've been here before. I'm done and I'm sick of the talk, the smiling faces, not anymore. Yeah. Kicking the door. Been in the gutter, I come from the mud, I can give you a tour. If they want a battle, I'm ready for war. I come from the struggle and love all the trouble. I've been here before. I'm done and I'm sick of the talk, the smiling faces, not anymore. Yeah. Kicking the door.